Jesus is the new treasure in the field of humanity. And once we know that, we are willing to do anything to stay in that relationship, to stay connected to God. Jesus is the treasure in the field, the pearl of great price. And we recognize that in these gospel parables, there's a celebration of discernment, of evaluation, of judgment and decision. The good will be separated from the bad. That which is treasure will be made known. The pearl of great price will be sought after.